Sectors, Mentor, all my mates and friends. As we all know, we gather for the special occasion of our nation, which is called Republic Day. I want to deliver a speech of Republic Day in front of everyone. First of all, thank you for the golden opportunity to say something about my beloved country on the great occasion of Republic Day. Today is the best day when we should pledge to preserve real meaning, status and prestige of our country. Most importantly, a culture of humanity. After independence, the Special Constituent Assembly appointed to make an Indian Constitution. Dr. P.R. Ambedkar led this Constitution Committee. After 166 days, the Indian Constitution was finally made. While creating the Indian Constitution, other countries' constitution also referred to make a best one. Indian Constitution Assembly was led by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Moreover, it marks the end of British rule and start by Indian Republic State. The great heroes of our country fulfilled their responsibility by giving us freedom and making constitution. In democracy, there is a system of the people for the people by the people. Therefore, it developed the fundamental duties. To protect and respect the system, therefore, it developed fundamental duties. The Republic Day is a national festival celebrated on 26 January every year. It is also declared as national holiday. A people celebrate this day with lot of zeal and happiness. Moreover, it ended fundamental duties. In a respected people hoist the national flag, people from all over country view Raj Party New Delhi. It was followed by 21 gun shoots and national anthem. Indians across the country celebrate their freedom without any difference between them, such as religion, caste and etc. Addressing here today on this auspicious occasion, I end my speech with respect and tributes. Thank you.
Thank you for the mesmerizing speech, Jennifer. தற்பொழுது எஸ்என்சி துணைத் தலைவர் திரு மணி ஐயா அவர்கள் நம்முடைய ஜெனிஃபர் அவர்களுக்கு பரிசினை வழங்குவார்.
நமது தமிழ் பாரம்பரியம் மற்றும் கலாச்சாரத்தை பறைசாற்றும் விதமாக பரத கலையை நம்முன் அரங்கேற்ற வருகிறார் நமது பள்ளி மாணவி 10 வகுப்பு சி பிரிவை சேர்ந்த பத்மாவதி.